over the boundaries of our political speech online. Rival billionaire and Amazon founder Jeff Bezos also throwing shade at the deal, questioning whether China would gain more influence over Twitter due to Musk's other company, Tesla, doing so much business there. The Chinese government has banned Twitter since 2009. Musk